Today we will see how to download a Zoom app on Android mobile phone. As all of us know that today we are locked in home and we have to study from our home only. So Zoom is one of the finest app which helps us to study remotely. Let's see how can we download Zoom app on our Android mobile phone and do use that app for doing our studies. So let's open your Android mobile screen. Go to Play Store, and in the Play Store, in the search option, write down Zoom over here. You will find out the Zoom app, then click on install. It will take some time to download the app. It is near about 23.70 MB. It is totally dependent on your internet speed, how much time it will take. Now it's going to complete. Yes, it's downloaded right now, and the next procedure is started, that is installing. It will take some time to install the app. Now it has been installed. Just click on open. Now the screen is open of Zoom app. On the screen you will get three options like join a meeting, sign up and sign in. For joining a meeting, you need not to sign up for this app, but to get further details you need to sign up. Now what will happen when you have to join a meeting? If any of your teachers has organized an online class, so you will be getting one of the codes for that. That is called the meeting ID. When you click on this join a meeting, it will ask you to type meeting ID. Whatever meeting ID you will be receiving from your teacher, you will have to put over here. The second option is there that you can join to the meeting via link, which can be shared by your teacher. Once you will click on that link, it will automatically take you to the meeting and you will be joined to it. So this is the option that you will have to use, both the options that you can be utilized to join a meeting. Now moving ahead, the signing option and sign up option that you should be utilizing for hosting a meeting. So you need to sign up over here. It will ask your email ID. So you will have to put your email ID over here. Like I'll put the email ID here. Okay, and then the password so you'll have to click on this sign in option, then you will be signing in. Either you can do this one or you can go through direct your Google account. You just have to select your one of the Google accounts, whichever you do have. Suppose you do have many of the accounts over here, you can choose one of the accounts and you can directly join to the Zoom legacy, wherein you will be finding out many of the options. Like you can host a meeting. Now just click on launch a Zoom. You will be getting all the options over there, like new meeting, join a meeting, schedule and share screen. So you can be utilizing this Zoom app for conducting meetings, for conducting online lectures, and even you can have an informal meeting with your relatives through this particular app. In this manner, you can use this Zoom app for studying remotely and can connect to your close one. I hope that you got in detail information related to the Zoom application, how to download and install it, and how to use this Zoom app. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe the channel and click on bell ring. Thank you very much.